this Major Benzar A. Bairulla, sir. Deputy TPU, PEMS, Bahol. Chief Clerk, PEMS, Alihubi. To our very active sister and TPU personnel, good afternoon.
Our very own citizen, Police Colonel Rexmel, Reyes, good afternoon. And our sister, my PPO family, this is a special gathering for us.
Since it's a holiday season and hindi tayo nakapagsama pagkano noong December, I would like to express on behalf of the men and women of Zamboanga City Police Office our warm greetings for Merry Christmas and sa darating na mga araw, have a Happy New Year sa ating lahat. No? So ano ba yung essence ng ating mga pinagse-celebrate natin ngayon? It's just a matter of reminding us of very, very abundance. No? Marami tayong ano. So it's a time also of sharing. No? So ito lang parang nire-remind lang na tayo sa atin na mag-share tayo. So this is a good start dahil after pinakita natin yung love, lalo na itong Zamboanga Crisis and Emergency Response Team na you put your uniform, no? It speaks of how dedicated you are. Kung nakikita ko yung uniform nyo na nakaitim. And we are very happy that in your own little way, sabihin mo ninyo, you have shown your love, no? Your love to our Christian community, no? Dahil nagse-celebrate ngayon, magpupunta rito, dito kayo nag-ano. And sharing your time. Very important yung time, no? Na binibigay. Alam ko, may mga trabaho kayo, may mga dapat kayong gawin as compared to sa mga tao na nakafocus sila doon sa kanilang ginagawa. Sa tingin nila, mas productive sila doon na, no? But since sa inyo, walang kapalit, no? Walang kapalit na monetary consideration o anuman, but then still you are sharing your time sa mga tao para ma-manage natin. Loving, sharing, and siyempre, forgiveness. No? Kung ano man yung nangyari sa mga 2021, pagdating ng 2022, matuto tayo magpatawad. So, yun lang ang three words na nangyari sa yung five season. So, thank you for inviting us and having this kind of activity to really tighten our bond with the PNP at sa inyo lahat. So hopefully we'll be working more sa mga darating na araw. Thank you.